Hello everyone. So today I'm gonna be playing Piggy on Roblox. And yes, last time I played Piggy, I got chased down every room, every hall I went down. Piggy was after me. But somehow I managed to survive, and I'm not exactly know how I survived. And before I start today's video, make sure to like and subscribe. Comment if you like. Hit notifications. Turn notifications on. I meant. And hit the bell. And we're going to see how I do on this gaming video today. And yes, I'm very nervous. But I'm also very hot. And that's why my fan's on at the exact moment. So, let's get started, and I'll see you at the end of the video. Let's go. Don't tell me the game has already started. All the way. Look where I am on the board. I'm right there on the board. Come on. I didn't realize we were playing right now. Or unless the game has already started. I'll see if I can. Found Piggy. Watch this. That was scary. Did you hear that? I miss Piggy. How are you doing? That sucks. Yeah, I've been coming after it. Look at a picture of a Piggy. He got me, but I wasn't expecting that. Where's that guy? I'm out. So, if you look back, that's me on the ground, apparently. So, now I have to wait. I have to go back in. Is it disconnected? But that's okay. I'll search for it. I know it's right there. Yeah, okay, whatever you say. What do you mean? I mean, I'm playing this. This is a little has woken up. Oh gosh. No. I don't like this whatsoever. Guy right there, so I'll just go and see that. What do you mean? I'm not going in there because that seems a little sketchy to me. I got a key, come on. Oh. Oh. That's a red key, not an orange. Okay. My bad. Okay. Oh, you're really distracting. Okay. Now let's go to the red room, which is all the way down here. I gotta find another key in there. Yeah. You don't realize I have iced tea there. I got a blue key. just have to find the blue room with a lock on it. Piggy hasn't even... There's a pig and I saw it and it started coming after me. So I left the situation. I found a blankie too. I'll come get the green key after. I have to deliver the carrot to there's a person, like this guy or whatever. Was it this room? I found the green key in. No. There's the green key. No. Oh my gosh. That scared me so bad. I was not expecting that out of the blue. I guess I have to wait. So I'm able to play again for 2 minutes. Excuse me. I have to wait a minute now. I have got the green key.
And then all of a sudden, Piggy comes up out of nowhere, which I was not expecting that, guys. Oh, that actually scared me. I jumped. Comment down below what game is the scariest. I find Piggy the scariest and also Granny the scariest. What's your favorite game to play? Let me know in the comments below. Time's almost up, finally. Game's over. I'm not surprised. That game would be over. That's my avatar right there. You really want to come join me on Roblox sometime? Let's see if I can get back onto the original Piggy this time. I'm gonna try this one again. We're starting the game. What in the world is that? They ran this way. Picture with this dude. Okay. Are you standing beside her? Oh no. What's in here? Man, I can't get in there. You okay, Rose? Oh my gosh. Ooh. My heart just went. Oh my goodness. Those things just came out of nowhere, my lord. I got stuck. Yeah, that's where I got stuck over there. See if these people survive or not. Because honestly, I know I didn't survive. He didn't make it. That guy is scary. Those bot pigs. Oh my gosh. I'm not gonna look right there. See all the other people, players too. There's another dude right there. Oh my gosh, he has no shirt. How embarrassing. Look at that. He has a shirt, but no, he's wearing no shirt in the game. Like, what the heck? What's wrong with this dude? Let's joke him. There's me if you want to add me. Right there. Okay. Anyways. That was really scary. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And I'll be back tomorrow. Again. With another video. Till Friday. But before I end this, there's like 72 point something of you guys that aren't subscribed to my channel, so can you please subscribe to my channel? It would mean a lot to me. It would make my day. So please, please like and subscribe. Turn notifications on, hit the bell, and hopefully I can make it to 1 million someday, or even more subscribers. And by the way, I'm not bragging in any way. It just really makes my day if you guys subscribe. And Chad V, Daniel, Regina, Melvin. It would be awesome if you guys subscribe to my channel. And Regina, once you get your YouTube channel back, if you get your YouTube channel back, and you subscribe to my channel too, I'm your guys' biggest fan. Like, your biggest fan. Since 2018. 4 years. Going on 4 years next year. And I also added you on Roblox as well. Please add me back. And TikTok, I'm following you guys because I'm like a huge fan of you. Like, I already said that. And Instagram, please. It'd make my day. I'd be so happy if everyone subscribed to my channel. So, bye everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye.